Hi, today we are going to show you how to backup and restore your DejaOffice for Android database. So first we will go through the process of making a DejaOffice backup to the PC. Connect your Android device with your PC and mount it as a disk drive. While connecting, make sure to check the file sharing options so that you can see the Android files in your PC. Now open the My Computer or this PC folder on your PC. You will see all the drives along with your Android device drive. Open your Android device folder and open the internal or phone storage folder. Now you can see all the folders and files available on your Android device phone storage. Scroll down and find the CLUSB folder. Open this CLUSB folder and inside this folder, you should see a file named companionlink.db. This is your DejaOffice database. Now, to backup this database, simply copy this database file and save it to some secure location on your PC. With your backup stored in your computer, you can restore the backup anytime. To do this on a new phone, run DejaOffice to create the MP data files, then connect using the same procedure and copy your backup file over the MP data file. Another way to move your file is to use the backup file from DejaOffice. Open DejaOffice app on your Android device, tap Settings, tap Logging and Support Settings. Now you can make a backup file by selecting Backup Database. To best move your data, be sure to click the options for Pictures and Attachments. Now if you want to save the backup on internal storage, just select the default storage options. For moving the backup file, choose Email and press OK. Select your email account and you can see email template is appeared. Enter your own email address and send it. You will have the backup on your email. If you do not see this in your mailbox, the file may be too large. On your new phone, download DejaOffice and open to create an empty data file. Then go to the email app, open the email attachment for the backup file, and click on it to restore the data into DejaOffice. Just to let you know, DejaOffice is a free app on the Google Play Store. It is the only Android CRM app with Outlook Sync that lets you enter new data while the phone is offline. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like it and do share it. Thank you.